Danica.
Drano.
Yeah.
Drano.
TV.
Yeah. Drano.
TV.
Lego.
In the backyard.
Yeah, let me check out that plant you got back there, bro.
Been growing for a minute.
See, how long you been growing that junk?
A couple months now.
Damn, boy, that's that goddess right there. Let me sniff that shit. Mmm. Damn. Hey, boy, that's that skunk right there.
Yep. Look at that.
Shit, what it smoke like?
Good shit.
Good shit. Let me see you hit that bit then.
Nah. Not right now.
Yeah, true. The feds be watching this shit.
Yeah.
But hey, let me go back up here, bro, because I know niggas out here like to steal and shit. Go back up here to the front yard.
One way seeing that shit.
Damn, son. But hey, that Drake album, though.
Oh, it's down, dude.
That shit hitting, boy. Oh, yeah, nigga, close my door, nigga. I told you about leaving my shit open, too.
My bad.
Shit, you heard about, you heard from old boy? Oh, shit, there you go, right there. Yo, my man, what up?
What up, dude?
Hold on, son.
What's wrong with you?
You got the teary eye and shit, bro. Hey, what's up? What's going on? That shit, what's good, bro? You can tell your bros about your feelings, man. What's up?
Man, my girl just left me, cuz.
She left you?
You remember Francesca, yo? Light skin, I was fucking this shit.
Yeah, y'all been cooling this since high school. Shit, what happened?
Alright, let me in shit. I don't know. She come to me talking about you ain't doing this, you ain't doing that. You know, this was like a month ago, and then out the blue, she hit me up today talking about, yeah, I can't be with you no more. So I'm like, man, fuck her.
You saying fuck her, but you over here crying?
Yeah.
Cause you know I love that bitch, man. No, I love her ass, bro.
Hell yeah, nigga.
Put your shit out there, bro.
Damn, bro. Shit, so. Man, hey, don't even stress that shit, bro. Man, you want to get your mind off some things, bro?
Don't really. No, bro.
Shit, say no more, bro. Hey, hop in the whip, man.
Taking your whip?
Yeah, we hopping in my joint. Cause I don't think we can squeeze in that little ass compact car you got.
Compact car, just cause my shit fast don't mean it's a compact.
But shit, fuck that. Hey, this may not make it no better, but shit, we finna turn on some Drake.
Oh shit, this light skinned ass nigga.
Shit, just cool it, bro.
That shit right here.
Shit, oh, this off that, if you reading this, you too late.
Hell yeah. What's that, John?
That shit was hard as hell, bruh.
That shit dropped, caught everybody on guard.
Hell yeah.
Shit just released a couple hours ago.
Hell yeah.
It's all over the place right now.
Seeing that shit on my goddamn Twitter. That shit was long as hell. I'm like, what the fuck? I seen the album cover. I'm like, oh, time to get it.
Hell yeah, that shit got niggas confused, nigga. They don't know if it's an album or a mixtape. Niggas like, why the hell I gotta pay for this shit? Motherfucker, it's just $13.
Shit, I ain't pay for that shit. I know places. Yeah, I know people.
Shit, me either, nigga. Matter of fact, I got your ass to hook me up with that shit. I appreciate the good look too.
Got that shit for the free.
Hell yeah, nigga. Hey, but shit, we gonna set you straight, bro. Don't worry about it. We gonna get your mind off thing.
I hope so, bro. It'd be crazy if I see her ass in here.
Hey, nigga, untuck that shirt too, nigga. Damn.
That shirt ain't tucked, nigga. That's your shirt.
Tight-ass pants on, bro.
I meant to say tuck your shirt in because you actually look like a bum right now. But anyway, that's probably why she left you anyway.
Fuck you, nigga. It's fucked up, cuz.
Nah. I'm supposed to be making the situation better for you. My bad.
Man, I'm gonna go over here and take some shots, bro.
But shit, let me supervise your ass, cause you know I don't drink. Shit, don't take it too hard, my nigga.
Two should be. And it's that bourbon, man. I need this shit.
Damn, boy.
Damn. Give me one more, sugar. Just one more, and I'm be out of your head. More.
Oh shit, nigga.
Damn. Right.
Oh, yeah, you sloppy right now, son.
My mind is definitely off this shit right now.
Come here, son. Hey, come here, son. Come here, son. Come over here, bro. Get some treatment, bro. Hey, that boy down there throwing them bands.
Oh, he got the game fucked up. I'm not throwing no girl in this shit. Anything.
Boy. Go ahead, do your thing, Tarantino. Hey, bro. Hey, she's trying to give you a dance.
Oh, you, man.
I'm gonna go with her, cuz. Oh, not the pole.
Oh, shit, you wanna throw some cash? Do that too.
Shorty was talking about.
Go ahead, do your thing, boy.
You gonna go, sugar? I'm gonna be back here with her.
Oh, shit, y'all go do y'all, bro. Alright, son. Hey, bro, that nigga zooted as hell, son.
Damn, girl.
Hey, you hear that nigga Red Wing?
Yeah.
That boy back there zooted, son.
Titties nice as fuck, bruh. Ass is
out of his way.
Dang, bruh. God damn.
Hey, fool. That nigga had like 6 shots at the table up there, bruh.
Oh, shit.
That boy sloppy as hell.
Well, give me one.
Damn, girl.
Shit, that nigga need to be coming out from back there. I think his ass probably passed out or something in that pussy. Look at him. He back there having a good time.
Trying to come home with me, bro. Talk about wanting to come home with a real nigga.
Shit, knowing that nigga, he'll probably be trying to fucking bring his ass back with us. I told his ass. Nigga be out here trying to wipe the thotties and shit. I'm gonna go up in this little lounge and chill, bro.
Whoa, wait, pause. What the hell are you doing? Stop, please stop. Yep, stop. You just killed my whole vibe. Sorry. You just killed my whole vibe. You gotta go.
Hey, bro, did you ever see the pictures on these walls, bro? I think that bitch got a golden chin, bro.
Yeah. What?
Look at that shit, bro. She got a fucking golden chin. Oh, look who's back. Look who's back.
Hey.
Hey, that nigga, that motherfucking smile from ear to ear, nigga. Are you happy or something?
Hell yeah, man. She killed my vibe, though, so I'm a little blown. What you over here for? See that?
She wants some more, nigga. She wants some more.
She wants this.
Yeah, she wants some more, bro.
She want his ass.
Yeah, she want both of y'all,
he
niggas.
Wet wing ass.
Y'all keep fucking around, she gonna get one of y'all niggas a whip worm while y'all keep playing and shit.
Oh, shit. I don't want no private dance. Get away.
Hey, son, we about to kick it, cuz. You trying to roll? Or you staying here?
I'm with y'all, bro. With y'all, bro. Hey, I got something to tell y'all when we get outside, though, cuz.
Oh, yeah?
I think I'm gonna get a phone call tonight, bro.
A phone call? What are you talking about?
She know my ex, bro.
Who is that?
Shit.
Right. The stripper, bro. She know my fucking ex, yo. But I ain't tripping off that shit. We ain't together no more, so I can't even be mad. She can't be mad either. She broke up with me. You feel me?
Oh, word.
Fuck that shit. Be thugging.
Shit, you trying to whip? I ain't bet.
What drive?
Shit, I don't like driving anyway.
Hey, you ain't tipsy from the bar still, are you?
Hell no.
I want no fucking pigs on our asses.
Hell no. I ain't fucking with that shit, bro. But shit, fuck it. Hey, turn up that Drake, bro.
Bet.
Scratch my paint, nigga.
Yeah, dude.
Nobody tell you that has low ass suspension.
Hey, nigga, that's custom, nigga. You better chill.
Make sure you shut his door, cause he's pretty.
Hey, nigga, hit the e brake, nigga.
I did.
Gonna have my shit rolling out in the street. Boy. Hey. So shit, you said you was good, bruh. Shit, we finna be out here kicking in this shit. What you finna get into?
About to slide off for real.
Word. Say less, nigga. I will catch up with you, my nigga. Hey.
Whoa.
Don't be doing none of that now.
Whoa.
Fuck you, man. That was gay shit. All right, y'all crazy ass nigga. I'm gone, bro.
All right, my nigga.
Later.
I bet that nigga, as soon as he get in the car, that nigga gonna crank up some jerk. What up? Watch. He gonna crank that Drake up, bro. Watch what I tell you. Let's just watch that nigga, see what he do.
He's good.
I want that Ferrari, then I swear. I want that Bugatti.
I told you, bro. As soon as he get in the car, he's gonna crank that Drake, bro.
Yep.
Shit, but hopefully that nigga good, man. Hey, what you finna get into, though?
Shit.
And it's about time for you to be heading to the crib, too, my nigga, because I know I got a curfew.
Yeah, curfew? Shit.
Hell yeah.
Alright.
Shit.
I'll catch you,
my nigga. But what this nigga don't know is I'm finna sit in the car and bum Drake. Fuck that shit.
I haven't been to man for like a minute.
Nah, I'm really finna get in the house.
Wait. When I pull up on a nigga, tell that nigga bad back. I'm too good with the words, watch a nigga.
I don't care how many drinks I just had, bruh. It's gonna be hard to get over her ass, man. Shit crazy, bruh. Niggas just don't know. I'm rocking with her for 3 fucking years now, bruh. It's gonna be hard to get over her. In fact, that shit too much, bruh. About to write this fucking letter. To my niggas, it's been good times, all the licks, high school, all that. But if you're reading this, it's too late.
The things I can't change are the reason you love me. Listen, you can hear them calling my name. I'm all over the place, I can't sit in one place. I'm not ashamed at all. Still finding myself, let alone a soulmate, I'm just saying. Feel like we one and the same, our relationship changed. That already never existed.